Hello. I was wondering if anyone else has had the same issues. I'm a Shaw Cable customer, and on my old modem, I can have my Wyze cameras flawlessly work. But recently, I was talked into upgrading to a more expensive package with Shaw's Blue Curve modem. And after 3 hours of their technicians trying to make the Wyze cameras work on their Blue Curve modem, they were unable to. And I was told that they will not be able to or ever be able to make the Wyze cameras work on there, despite the fact that the Blue Curve modem also has 2.4, which is what the Wyze cameras operate on. I was just wondering if anyone that was smarter than the technicians at Shaw was able to get their Wyze cameras to work with a Blue Curve modem.
Shaw's solution to not being able to have the Blue Curve modem operate the Wyze cameras was to leave me with my old modem and give me 30 days to find a new provider. It pisses me off because this is the third time Shaw's upsold me, only to provide me with 50% of the speeds they promised.